Hey guys, I'm back with another LEGO review. Today is my fourth candy machine. The other one is my third. Check out that video. Small, yeah. Okay, this is my second smallest candy machine. This is M&M's. Okay, and it's matching. It's not all color-coded, but it's matching on each side. Yeah. So, yeah. To get the candy out, you pull this and push it back in. Oh god, I hate it when this happens. Push it back in. And a M&M comes in. Okay, it holds 8 rounds. Pull it back out. Push it back in. Another M&M comes out. Sometimes you have to shake it. But you can't shake anything out. And another M&M came. I gotta get off of that. I'm working on another one. An M&M, because it's the easiest to do M&M. Okay. There's no more left. So, to reload, you take off this part. Then push down on this part. Then, there it is. Put the M&M's in. Okay. Two more. Okay. Now, put this back. One on first. Okay. Now, turn around. Just pull it back out. And push it back in. And that one's toward dark too, so. Another dark one. Okay, that time I saw that one. An orange one, so yeah. That's it for this LEGO review, and see you on my next review. Bye.